Blurry vision in the morning, 10 reasons why you may have it. Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we are going to be focusing on a common topic that affects every one of us in our everyday life. And we have been ignoring this topic for a very long time. I think it's high time we take this topic seriously. Why do we experience blurry vision in the morning? In this video, we will discuss 10 common reasons why you experience blurry vision in the morning, and what you need to do to stop experiencing blurry vision. So please watch this video to the end, so you don't miss out. Also subscribe to the channel, if this video helped you. Blurry vision in one or both eyes in the morning happens to a lot of people. In most cases, you have nothing to worry about, and clear vision will return after blinking or rubbing your eyes. But the question remains, why do some people have blurry vision in the morning? Whether you have blurry vision every morning after waking up or only sporadically, here's a look at 10 possible reasons. 1. Dry tears. Tears lubricate, nourish, and protect your eyes, and you're constantly producing tears even while asleep. Sometimes, however, your nightly tears can dry on the surface of your eyes, causing blurry, hazy vision in the morning. Blinking a few times after waking up can remoisten your cornea and get rid of blurriness. 2. Eye allergies. Allergies can cause itchy, swollen, watery eyes, as well as dry eyes, resulting in blurry vision after waking up. If you experience worsening eye allergies in the mornings, the problem might be dust mites or pet dander in your bedroom. You might also be allergic to the detergent used to wash your bedding. 3. Sleeping on your face. Sleeping face down can cause a condition known as floppy eyelid syndrome, FES. This is when the upper eyelid loses elasticity. This can trigger blurry vision in the mornings, as well as tearing and eye burning. FES can happen to anyone, but it's more common in obese men. 4. Fuchs corneal dystrophy. This condition causes cornea swelling while asleep, resulting in cloudy vision in the mornings. Vision gradually improves throughout the day. Fuchs corneal dystrophy is more common in women than men, with symptoms typically developing around age 50. 5. Taking certain medications before bedtime. Sleeping aids, cold medicines, and high blood pressure medicines can reduce tear production while asleep. If taken before bed, you may experience blurry vision and dry eyes in the morning. 6. Sleeping with contact lenses. Sleeping in your contact lenses can reduce the oxygen supply to your eyes, leading to dry eyes and blurry vision after waking up. You should always take them out before falling asleep. 7. Drinking alcohol before bedtime. You might also have temporary blurriness in the mornings if you enjoyed a cocktail before bed. Alcohol causes dehydration, which can trigger dry eyes and blurriness. 8. Blood sugar problems. Blood sugar that's too high or too low can also be the underlying cause of morning blurriness. In this case, however, you'll have other symptoms such as dizziness and weakness. High blood sugar can be an early warning sign of diabetes. 9. Oil gland problems. Sometimes, the tiny oil glands around your eyes, meibomian glands, produce too little oil and water while asleep. This can lead to eye irritation and blurry vision in the morning. 10. Sleeping underneath a fan. Sleeping with a fan might provide the perfect nighttime room temperature. However, sleeping it can dry out your skin and eyes, even when your eyelids are closed. This can trigger an itchy, irritated, and blurry vision. Do you need to see your doctor? You don't need to see a doctor when blurriness goes away after blinking or rubbing your eyes, or when it's sporadic with a clear cause. But you shouldn't ignore unexplained, persistent blurry vision, or vision problems accompanied by other symptoms. Make an appointment with your doctor for a diagnosis. Blurry vision in the morning could be a sign of a stroke, which is a medical emergency. If you're having a stroke, you may have other symptoms like dizziness, a headache, tingling or numbness on one or both sides of your body, slurred speech. Treatment options. Blurry vision in the morning may not require treatment. Unless, of course, it's the result of a medical condition. In this case, treatment depends on the cause. Once you've treated the underlying cause, your blurry vision should improve. For example, if cornea swelling causes blurry vision, your doctor may prescribe eye drops or eye supplements to remove excess water from your cornea, reduce allergy symptoms and stop blurriness. Applying lubricating eye drops before going to sleep or upon waking up can remoisten your eyes. This might prevent or get rid of blurriness. Prevention: how do you prevent these eye problems? Here are a few other tips to prevent blurry vision in the morning. 1. Drink plenty of fluid to keep your body hydrated, including your eyes. 2. Don't drink alcohol before bed. 3. Dust your bedroom and wash bedding frequently. 4. Don't sleep in your contact lenses. Clean your contact lens case daily. 5. Don't sleep with a fan on, or pointed directly at your face. 6. Sleep on your back or side, not face down. 7. Sleep at least 7 to 8 hours a night. Poor sleep quality may contribute to blurry vision. Even though blurry vision in the morning can happen to anyone, persistent blurriness might be a sign of a more serious problem. There are some wonderful eye supplements out there that can help you treat these eye problems, but if you are not very good with self-medication, feel free to see a doctor if your blurry vision occurs regularly, lasts throughout the day, or if you experience other symptoms along with blurriness. Thank you for watching, guys. I really hope this video has taught you something about eye blurriness. Please subscribe to the channel, like the video, and please add a comment. I'd like to know what you guys think.